can this okay. move over like a
that
little
can,
bit?
That can move. Within inches that turn. Here, this can sit up here like this. Like that. So it's... What? Okay. Do we, wait, hold on. Hold on.
It's not even recording.
No, yeah, that's it. Hold on. We'll do this.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Okay. So this here. Here, we'll just watch it. Okay. All right. Welcome to Up, Up, Down, Down. We got a little reaction video. So, as you guys know, we love Sega. I love Sega more than most people on this planet. And that means I have a soft spot in my heart for Sonic, especially Tails. We actually had Sonic gear.
We did.
Yeah. Sonic, Knuckles, and Tails.
Sonic, Knuckles, and Tails.
It was great. Today, something happened. A trailer was released for the Sonic the Hedgehog movie. And interesting things have been said about this movie that's coming out. First, the poster with the shoes, the legs up.
Yep.
The fact that like his fur on his hands is fur and not gloves. It's there's lots of stuff happening.
Yeah.
That we leave for people's judgment until the movie comes out.
Mm-hmm.
Obviously, let it ride till the movie comes out. But the trailer's out today, and so we're gonna watch it. Mm. I'm extremely nervous. All right, let's go. $760. My God.
Oh, nice.
Okay.
Oh,
all right. Okay. 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 I'm not. It's like seeing the Sega logo on the movie. Those hands. Those hands are so weird to me.
Oh, look at the music.
I do like this.
Gangster's Paradise. Yeah.
Gotta go fast.
Okay. Jesus.
Whoa. 20 minutes ago, an energy surge knocked down power across the entire Pacific Northwest. This needs someone who can figure out exactly what we're dealing with.
You're not suggesting who I think you're suggesting.
We have no choice.
Are you in charge here?
Yes, I am.
Nope.
Am I wrong? I'm in charge.
Allow me to clarify. In a sequentially ranked hierarchy based on level of critical importance, the disparity between us is too vast to quantify. Agent Stubb.
Oh my God, he's perfect.
The doctor thinks you're basic.
Listen, I don't know if you realize.
I'm sorry, Major. What was your name?
Benny.
Nobody cares.
Okay. Great robot, Nick. Okay.
SFPD.
Teeth.
Meow.
Teeth.
Oh no!
I love this Gangster's Paradise.
Oh, is that all you got?
No, but thank you for asking.
Oh!
Whatever this creature is, our job is to secure it, neutralize it, see what makes it tick.
I'm gonna need Dr. Robotnik to put on some weight.
Yeah, I need
at least 200 more pounds.
I need my Robotnik real fat.
Yeah, plump.
You know, get bald too. He looks so dope though.
Look at this. I took 9 million steps today.
Yes.
So nasty. Okay, I'm in. Right. Okay.
Alright.
Alright, okay.
Alright.
Stay in there and be quiet. How much longer? I can't breathe in here.
Do you have your child in that?
No. I mean, yes, it's a child, but it's not mine. Not your job.
It smells like body spray in an old ham sandwich.
Yes! Oh! Oh my God.
There we go.
Oh my God. Okay. Okay, big bumper, bald Robotnik. So is this like origin stories?
I don't know.
For them, because Robotnik clearly doesn't know what Sonic is.
Yeah.
So it's him finding out for the first time. But it's weird because Sonic is in our universe.
Yeah.
But then being in his.
Oh, I'm intrigued, man. That, like, over-delivered. I was actually in the same boat as a lot of people, like, kind of like, oh, I don't know if this is going to be good, but, like, watching that was... I'm excited, dude. I'm actually really excited to see this.
And you know what? Gangster's Paradise is perfect.
Yeah, it's great.
Because I'm not thinking Sonic and Gangster's Paradise.
No.
So even if the trailer, like, was trash, I'm like, all right, Gangster's Paradise. All right, they shout out for Coolio.
Nice, dude. Nice.
Okay. So I had my... my reservations because the gloves, because Sonic isn't perfectly Sonic how I know him to be. But then I feel like we have to realize That stuff's not always for us. So like Power Rangers, some people were upset about the Power Rangers movie. It's like, it's not our Power Rangers, it's Power Rangers for the new generation. New generation of people. So certain things have to change, certain things evolve. So yeah, okay.
Sonic might get gloves.
He might get gloves.
He can put a pair of gloves on. You know what I mean? If Dr. Robotnik can go from having a full head of hair to being bald, Sonic can get a pair of gloves, you know? I'm so intrigued about this.
Because we don't know if his hands are white underneath those gloves. That's a fantastic point. But I'm gonna need tails. I need tails. I gotta have tails. I can wait for Knuckles, I can wait for all the other, I can wait for Big, all that stuff. I need tails. Please. Please.
God.
At least show me a little bit of tails in this movie. Great.
Okay.
I'm in.
Bravo.
I'm in. All right.
Bravo.
Okay. All right, James Marsden. You do Marsden and Carrie. But yeah, okay, that's the Sonic Hedgehog trailer. And we enjoyed it. So go ahead and destroy it if you want to in the comments below. Because it's the internet and you want to complain. All right. Perfect.
But it's all good.
Yeah. But I'm excited. Go see it anyway. Go see it because it's going to be dope. When does it come out? Do we know?
I don't even know. No? I wasn't even paying attention to any of that. No. I'll have to watch it again.
No.
Watch it again.
Sonic the Hedgehog trailer. Dope. Bye. Keep it tight.
All right. So we called some people after we watched this trailer. I got to cut this video together. But some people that I knew didn't enjoy the trailer. And their reasonings are insane to me.
It's insane.
Absolutely insane.
It's ridiculous. There was one person, you know, I'm eavesdropping on Woods' conversation, but somebody was talking about that they didn't like the movie because Sonic didn't have a butt.
What? Come on.
You're judging the content. You're judging your reaction on the movie and whether you like it or not based on Sonic's butt?
Come on.
Come on, man. Come on. You're fishing.
Off the butt?
You're fishing. There's somebody else who said, I just can't stand the way his mouth looks.
Come on!
What? What movie have you judged based on what the mouth looks like? What are you talking about?
I'm not gonna watch Westworld because this person's mouth looks weird.
Look at his mouth. I can't stand this movie.
I can't watch Game of Thrones anymore. Jon Snow doesn't have a butt.
The dragon doesn't have a butt.
What?
And I'm not gonna watch this movie anymore. Come on, guys.
In my childhood, all my dragons had butts.
No. We can't be fishing for things.
No.
But come on, man.
Let's just enjoy.
Enjoy the movie. Can that we was just a great enjoy? Trailer.
Great trailer.
That was a great
trailer. Let's enjoy.
And then furthermore, what did you expect?
Yeah.
What did you want the movie to be?
What did you want?
You wanted Sonic to be a big badass, running through the streets and
just jacked off.
Just jacked and busting everything over with the perfect mouth and a perfect butt. No, man. Stop. Enjoy this movie. It's going to be great, man. Oh my God.
With a perfect mouth and a perfect butt.
Say it out loud. And see how ridiculous that sounds.
Yeah.
I'm not going to watch this movie because of his mouth. I hate this trailer because of his butt.
Come on.
No, dude.
Come on, man. Get some realism in your life.
Come on, man.
You got a full day to worry about. You can't be worrying about things like this.
No.
You got a full day. Because it's the adults. Y'all got full-time jobs. Y'all probably got kids. Y'all got to come... to a realization. Just be happy.
Come on,
enjoy
man.
Stuff. You don't gotta be out here fishing for things.
No.
You don't got time to fish.
No.
You don't fish on a boat. Don't fish on this trailer.
You are not a fisherman.
Come on. Don't do this.
Stop trying to be a fisherman.
That's what y'all do. Some of y'all being fishermen. No fishermen.
Y'all trying to cast a line.
No.
Hook, line, and sinker.
Y'all got deep sea, y'all got the long boots on. Perfect cast on them. Don't be doing that. Come on with the overalls. Don't do that. Just enjoy it.
See, you made me miss my exit. You know, I got to loop back around. Now I was 5 minutes away. Now I'm 9 minutes away.
We're going to be late to work. We're going to be late. I got the stream on caffeine today. We're going to be late.
Whoa.
Come on. Out here being fishermen. You know, we appreciate everybody who just appreciates stuff to appreciate it. You know? Don't get us wrong. It's okay to not like things.
Yeah.
It's very much okay to not like things. It's great to not like things. But don't be fishing for things.
Have a reason.
A good reason. Not, I didn't like Jaime Lannister's mouth, so I'm not going to watch the last 3 episodes of Game of Thrones. Do you hear how that sounds?
It just sounds ridiculous.
How does that sound?
It just sounds silly.
What?
You know, sometimes you got to say some stuff out loud and listen to how it sounds
before
you say it to somebody, you know, face to face or over the phone or whatever. Come on.
I'm not going to go see Endgame because Tony Stark doesn't have a butt. Say it out loud before you decide to say it to someone else, before you decide to type it in these comments or type it on Twitter. Say it out loud and say, does this sound like a reasonable thing to say? You know, matter of fact, do that with anything.
Yeah.
Do that, not just movie trailers, do that with anything in life.
Yeah.
Does this sound like a reasonable thing to say?
And maybe record it.
Yeah.
And then play it back to yourself. You close your eyes and play it back to yourself.
Yeah.
And say, oh my God, this actually sounds ridiculous. I'm not going to say this to anybody in public. I shouldn't say this to anybody in public because I'm going to sound silly when I say it. You know what I mean? Oh my God, you got phones, you got the recording app.
Yeah.
Record yourself saying something, listen to it back, and then make a judgment call.
That's it.
Y'all are sounding real silly right about it.
Just out here fishermen.
And I'm saying that, I'm wearing a pancake tracksuit.
Yeah,
right now.
Yeah.
And I'm saying you sound silly, you know? That's coming from me. I'm wearing a pancake jumpsuit, and I'm telling you that you sound silly. I mean, come on.
All right, perfect. Well, we'll catch y'all later. Bye. Keep it tight. Da 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 da